lyrics on the second hand to New Year's resolutions. And there's just no question what this man should do. Take all the time lost, all the days that I cost. Take what I took and give it back to you.
Jamie, my beautiful bride, I love you more than you will ever know, more than words can ever describe. We've had such an adventure since the first day we met in that little classroom, and it still amazes me how far we've come. I want to thank you for never giving up on me, even when it didn't seem like there was much hope. Your patience, determination, and resilience won out, and I was finally forever yours. You are my strength now. You are my light. Our differences make us richer, and our similarities make us stronger. You are all I will ever need. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when the skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take the sunshine away. I am so happy I get to share this life I have with you. I promise to never stop loving you and never stop trying to be the best husband I can be. I promise to be humble, gracious, and patient. I promise to always kiss you goodnight. I promise always to give you helpful advice, even if you never take it. I promise to hold your hand on long walks and always carry chapstick. I promise to keep Christmas dear to my heart, as you do all year round. I promise to acclimate to any temperature you happen to be, no matter how many times it changes. I promise no matter what life has in store for us, we will always be smiling. We will always find a way to keep going, because our love is stronger than anything we'll ever face. And with you by my side, I promise we'll live happily ever after.
From the moment I first saw you, 11 years, 10 months, and 29 days ago, I've been waiting to make this promise to you. Since then, we have gone from friends to best friends to full-time partners in life. You've always been supportive of my goals and dreams, been willing to leave everything and everyone you knew to follow me as I chased them, and never let me give up on any goal you knew I was capable of achieving. You stood by me through all of my craziness, through the darkness and the light. I would not be here today if you had not been in my life these past 12 years. I could not ask for a better man to spend the rest of my life with. Standing at the end of this aisle has taken forever, but I would not change a single moment we have spent together getting here. I, Jamie Stoddard Richmond, take you, Brian Mark Church, my favoriteest person in the world, to be my lawfully wedded husband. I vow to make each year of our lives together better than the last, and to never forget what it feels like to be completely in love with you. I vow to put our family before my work, be an equal partner in conquering any hurdles we may face, and I will even let you be right, sometimes. I will push you to exceed your potential and always believe in you and us. I promise to never go to bed angry and to always kiss you goodnight. And yes, I will always love you tomorrow. I cannot wait to meet our children, watch them grow up, and then introduce us to children of their own. I cannot wait to be the old couple, gray-haired and wrinkled, celebrating our 50th wedding anniversary, surrounded by the family we've made together, still as in love with each other as we are today. You're everything I need in life, and I will never stop trying to be the same for you. I love you, and I cannot wait to kiss you as your wife.
Don't know what day it is. I had to check the paper. I don't know the city, but it isn't home. But you say I'm lucky, something that